15th century Genoa, Italy. A young man reads the travels of Marco Polo. Shown here are his notes and illustrations in the book's side margins. The young man was obviously inspired by what he read. That inspiration would help set him in motion on explorations all his own. That young man, Christopher Columbus. In her own words, Mary Moore was the world's oldest 22-year-old. She had already married, divorced, and was a college dropout working as a bank teller in New York City. One morning, as she emerged from the stairs of the Rockefeller Center subway station, this poster caught her eye. It features the artist Gauguin behind bank teller's bars. The headline reads, "At 35, Paul Gauguin worked in a bank. It is never too late." It was a marketing poster for the School of Visual Arts. Mary enrolled that week. She went on to become an ad agency art director when female art directors were a rare breed, and later became a creative director when female creative directors were even rarer. Eventually, Mary's own story would inspire the next generation of female creatives after she herself was featured in this ad for the Wall Street Journal's famous Creative Leaders campaign. In the 1980s, an 8-year-old boy watches the movie Back to the Future. He sees the main character, Marty McFly, riffing on an electric guitar and is inspired to make guitar part of his own future. That young boy, guitarist, songwriter, and pop star, John Mayer.